Hello, this is Sean Kelly, and you're watching a special holiday edition of This Week in Movies, where I'll run down the films I'm planning to see during the holidays. It's always a great time for Christmas films, and one of my favorite Christmas stories will be Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol, so it's only natural that I'll be going to the Bell Lightbox to see Scrooged, which is the classic Alistair Sim version of the story, which is also a film that I've never seen before, so I'm looking forward to seeing it on the big screen. I'm also going to be checking out Scrooged, which is the comedic modern version starring Bill Murray, and it's one of my favorite Christmas films. There's also a number of new releases coming out during the holidays, and I hope to see a number of them during the course of the week. This includes the Tom Cruise film Jack Reacher, the new Judd Apatow comedy This Is 40, Quentin Tarantino's Django Unchained, which is a film that I'm particularly excited for, and the musical Les Miserables. And that's it for my holiday viewing. I'll come back in about 2 weeks for my usual vlogs, and I hope you have a happy holidays.